US President Donald Trump has tweeted a Photoshop photo of him honoring the military dog who chased ISIS chief Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi during US raid. American hero, he captioned the image. He reportedly edited the image of James McCloughan, whom he had given a medal in 2017 for saving the lives of 10 men in a day.